Should be a little bit. It's not Ravens. You should like it. No, say you don't say that. That's a Ravens hat. It ain't Ravens. No, it is. No, it's not. It's a shirt I got from Costco that says Explorers Club. That's a Ravens shirt. I like it. All right, where are we dropping, boys? I'm not gonna be greedy. Somebody else pick. Gerald went to San Martin. Gerald's like, I got this. I'll fly. I'll make it, don't you worry. I am laggy as anything. I'm not in the mountains, numbnuts. I am not in the mountains. It's not me, so take a wild guess. You want me to shoot you out of there? I believe his name is Gerald. I would say he does not like you. Let's see. That's what that's about too. Alright, he's annoying me. He's not even shooting at me and he's friggin' annoying me. Not the backpack, you friggin' stupid game. Alright. Where is this friggin' dingus? Pissing me off. I don't even have a helmet. Bro, you go so slow up these friggin' mountains, it's not even funny. Is that his ass? No. Yeah, probably trying to find a shotgun. Gerald just getting shot at and started crapping his pants. Alright. Not really liking just running into the middle here, though. I think someone's in here. Oh, shit. Yes, I know where he is, but I'm trying to get his buddy, too. It's not just him. Buddy's right there. Gerald, where are you at? This is gonna be a wash. Who's that, Weebs? You guys good? Screen. Got him right in the face. Try to go somewhere up here. What's up, Donnie? We got a lot of people out to the left. Couple guys working their way out. Yeah, we'll be good though. Just listen for parachutes. That's all you can do. Yeah, I know, me too. I'm not liking it. And I never lag. They're apparently making this game into 60 frames per second. Right now I can't even walk. Probably around there, yeah. Obviously for console it's different. It's been fucking like 120 frames per second probably. No. In the big building that I landed at, there was a couple backpacks. I heard a nade, but I don't know where it came from. I know two guys were heading... This is why we gotta stay together. He's right by me. Guys, we gotta stay together. I mean... Probably not that difficult. At that point, I should just start a rage channel. I mean, it'll probably do pretty well. Go drop some money, buy the Cash App if you want to watch me Gronk spike my controller. They're not cheap, so I need some help. Yeah, I could just go to like a fucking thrift store and buy a controller that's used for $20 and just smash it myself and have fun. You guys see anybody up by you? I got one guy way out, like northeast, now east. He's probably gonna be right over at that building with the red roof that you're running somewhat directly towards. Just be careful. There's also a lot less bots in this game now, just so you all know. Change like the algorithms and shit apparently, which probably just means that they did absolutely nothing, but they want to make it sound like they did. Probably. They figure, you know what, let's make a couple guys really cocky and think that they can take on a bunch of guys, but really we did absolutely nothing. We just want to make it seem like we know what we're doing. Let me know if you need me to head over there, Darren. Gerald, there's a shotgun in here, just so you know. You probably won't kill anybody with the shotgun, but I just wanted to do my due diligence and let you know that there is a shotgun on this map. I really don't want a friggin' SMG. Not that I've been doing well with any gun, but... You good over there, Gerald? Okay. Is that a sniper? That is a Mosin. I'll take it. I do not want the frickin' VSS. I have an extra extended mag for a sniper if I either of you find a sniper and need that, and I just found it 6 times. Well, we're not on a good start for pissing me off, because I'm actually finding things I want. I don't know, but when you said that, you damn near made me shit my friggin' pants. Hold on. Gerald, you're over there. I don't know if it just sounded like you were really close or if somebody was really close. Maybe it was just you. Yeah, alright. There's a VSS in here if you want it, Gerald. There was some extra, nines on the second floor. I also have a here. Come here. I got rid of my Uzi, so I don't need it. Oh, really? You like the Vector now? After you told me a while ago that the gun was crap. It Yeah, you can thank PUBG for that because it used to be 45 rounds and they changed it to 9mm to make it more powerful. That, or they said it was more powerful. Thank you. It was just like the whatchamacallit, I think it was the UMP that used to be, yeah. I have another 6x if either of you find a sniper and need it. Like where I'm running towards? He didn't loot too well. Probably failed. Tony, do you have a sniper? Okay, so you're not allowed to have the 6x yet then. I just dropped an extended mag for a sniper because I can't carry it. Of the room. I just dropped one on the floor in here. I'm just finishing this building and then I'm good to go. Downstairs. Yeah, I prefer a red dot or a hollow instead of a 2x. Tony. Tony, where are you going? Gotta go this way. You could fuck me up and I could fuck you up. It would actually be a lot of fun, too. I just wanted to say that we have stayed somewhat together for more than 5 minutes. And it is... Yeah, but apparently we don't have to go around it. I'm right behind your ass. Well, I'm sorry. Probably. Why are you guys going so slow? Just saying, you're going slow and I don't like it. And I also went to a different complex. Probably gonna die here shortly. Are we not by the train tracks or anything? Because I don't hear a single thing. No, we're not. That's not close. That's not close. I'm going a little right because I really don't feel like going by Dino. Inside, and I'm probably gonna get shot the moment I open the door. Probably. Maybe. Probably. Is that a vehicle coming up behind us? Yep. two of them. I only saw one vehicle. Oh, shit. I think I'm just blind, deaf, and stupid. I know. We're all friends, so we must suffer from the same shit. Alright, there's tire tracks. Oop. I thought I saw a head over here. Looked like it, at least. Oh. I think I just saw the top of a tree. It looked like a head. Oh, yep, right there. Yep. You gonna come this way? I just had a hard lag spike again. Yep, I see one there. Oh, Jesus. Got one in a building. Daryl just wants to get close enough to friggin' hump their leg, apparently. They were down by the fence. But they could be running up. You good on heels, Tony? Right, I have 2 first aids and 10 bandages. Fuck. Hey, run behind me on the train tracks. There is a vehicle right up the road at 5, if you want to take it. It's literally right up here at the tree. Somewhere. you see even a level 1 helmet anywhere that you don't need, just let me know. Got a guy on me. Oh, what's that, you? Did you just jump through a window? Seriously, not a single fucking helmet. You know, a game, you could really suck my dick. I'm running up to the train tracks up here. That sounded like C4. A helmet. I just found a level 3. You have a handgun or an SMG? There's a suppressor right here. Uh-huh. I'm telling you, that thing was almost gone. Two backpack here. Those things really aren't open. That's bullshit. Alright, to Abby we go. I just heard a suppressor, so I think there's some stuff going on up here too. That's those same guys. Same car. Oh, there's a guy right down on the road. Good job. Good. Be careful, it's phase 4. Oh, there's a friggin' 8 times right here, too. It's not worth it, dude. Oh, got a guy right here. He just ran up to me. He's dead, but his buddies aren't. You're not the only one. Dude, I can't reload. Yep. Dude, I'm lagging like hell. I couldn't even reload. The second guy that came up on me, I would have had him, but I couldn't even friggin' reload. I had to pull out a Molly. Leave it to this laggy ass freaking game. Be nice if I could just reload my gun easily. DZ Weebs won 59-7 against the Falcons. Yeah, that's a little bit of a butt whooping. Him and I had a really good game. Yes, sir. I think they did lose. Yeah, Jags were 7-0, now they're 7-1. The Jets beat them. And then whatchamacallit, the Eagles lost too. Well, the one guy beat them. Dude, computers, it's funny. They're not that good. But if you don't play smart, you're still going to lose very easily. As long as you can play smart and do the right things, you'll beat a computer every time. Gerald wants to go to Gatka. That is not that bad. on this roof here. Gotta make sure there's stairs before you land on it, buddy. God, here we go again below the freaking pistols. Yeah, that's what I just got, too. AK and a SCAR. Yeah. Streamlabs. Streamlabs, I've been like 5 to 10. There's a level 2 vest up in the second floor of the building that I'm jumping out of now. Night night. Deuces. Hasta la vista. Hope you sleep well. Au revoir. Deuces. I already said that. Peace out, Cub Scout. Night night. Don't want the bed bugs bite. I need to change the battery on my headset real quick. Lots of attack stock. I'm gonna take that just in case I find something. There's a red dot in the building that I'm in. It's on the first floor. Yep, first floor towards the stairs. I just found a Mosin. I think I'm gonna keep the AK. I need to find a scope. All right, I'm gonna change my battery real quick. Good to go. Gotta love the Steel series. Yeah. It's another friggin' tac stock. I don't want a tac stock. I want a damn scope. You guys already go through all this? think so. Try to snipe with a hollow, I guess. That's gonna be fun. Yeah, if I do that, I expect somebody to please subscribe. Cause I suck. So if I do that. Yep. Yep. And if it doesn't break the first time, I'll do it again. you weak ass bitch. Yep, that's what I got too. So now we both need scopes for it. Mine's depressed. I mean, suppressed. Yeah. And is suppressed and depressed. Fucking run, it's not even near over yet. So now my gun's not the only thing depressed now. Jesus Christ. If I ran this much in real life, I wouldn't be so friggin' fat. Yep, I see it. Buggy. They just pulled up. They just spread out. Joe, get behind a fucking tree. Well, they're gonna have to move too, because they're not in. I just want a damn scope. Well, we're gonna watch the ruins and we're gonna wanna watch these guys to the right. Maybe it's not me tonight. Yep, Gerald's getting pissy. Alright, where are these shit sticks? Cause... Hold on, shh. I hear the buggy, I think. I think that buggy just pulled up. are they? No, because the buggy came in and the one guy jumped off of it. Yep, see? It's a dossier. Oh, shit. Somebody's still in there. Bad choices, bad choices, bad choices. Yeah. If I had a scope, I'd be fine, but I'm not. Yeah, it's, trust me, that's not really the houses that you should be excited for. I have one energy drink. Yep, I'm putting my gun away. I'm just booking it, dude. And it's already too late for me. I already booked it. Best of luck. Oh, God. Yep. Oh, shit. It's alright, I just had a guy right friggin' next to me, but I heard his buddy in the building next to me too, so I didn't friggin' shoot him. Oh, he's right here, holy fuck. Oh, shit! No, he's got a fucking... Yeah. He's on the other side of that tower. See him? Good lord. Holy crap, holy. Sure, get behind that tree now. Just not going well tonight on here. I'm even considering going to bed. Yeah. My shit's just like too slow tonight, and I can't even focus. Yeah, I think I'm gonna pop off too. I'm just tired. My internet sucks right now. All right. Catch you later, boys.